Yep.
So I have wrists that go under. They go under the gamut. And they basically go deep enough to be overlapped by the
long. So this is the way you made them. It's not that way they can.
Yeah, but it's an easy modification with some threads. Yeah. Right. These wrists are pretty much as they come. The only difference is that I have a padded glove.
Because I'm thinking it would be easier to cut the gammas in than saw that, like...
The gammas are tough. These might not be bad because they're fairly small.
Yeah, those... Yeah.
But when you get into like the natural material, the gammas ones where they have like 10 layers of linen in them. They're like, hey, shoemaker, can you sell me a coat? And they're like...
No, fuck off. Yeah. And it's, I mean, but you know what? There's a bunch of shoemakers down on Davenport that like surely have no clients. So they got time. We used to make like all this kind of like... My grandma would make this like these coats and things like that out of that. But it's rough. It's really hard to do. You gotta know what you're doing.
And then your gamut is to inform what you can do with a good day.
Mm-hmm.
And you've got a high loose quality that goes under the canvas.
Mm-hmm.
A high quality, you need a gorget that goes over the canvas and it goes from the size of the gorget. It's a big difference between if it's supposed to fit my neck or it's supposed to fit my neck.
Nice.
Wait, I have two swords though! I have no teeth!
I wouldn't worry.
No, I have two swords!
Yeah, no, you would have had no fingers.
Oh, there we go. Those are the leather gloves.
Yeah, those are the ones that Pell makes, I think.
Yeah.
Or did.
Well, did, yeah. He just like, screw that. Last pass. Nice.